Lancaster police say five additional victims have come forward in the investigation of a former Lancaster police officer charged with rape and sexual assault from the 1990s. Andrew Selby was charged earlier this month for incidents that happened in the 90s. The charging documents now indicate that Selby is facing another sexual assault charge and a rape by force charge. The victim tied to these charges was a teenager when the assault happened in the mid-1990s.